Mackenzie Nthenge's case, Principal Magistrate Ivy Wasike ruled that her court does not have the jurisdiction to hear terrorism charges, which were to be preferred on the prime suspect in the Shakahola massacre. Mackenzie was soon rearrested by police to face fresh charges at Shanzu High Court in Kilifi County. Now, Foreign Affairs Cabinet Secretary Alfred Mutua says the Kenyan government has so far evacuated 409 Kenyans from